Okay.
The steady hum of machinery, the acrid smell of smoke, vision clouded by ash and soot, these are the signs of changing times. The lure of scientific and cultural advancement is the engine driving your realm forward. Now your challenge is to maintain the delicate balance between Earth and man, between peace and war. Your people look to you, Emperor Pedro II, to lead Brazil onto the world stage. Use your reputation as a patron of artists, scientists, and engineers to draw the greatest minds to our fertile home. For it is in the lush rainforests, teeming with life, that your people thrive. Watch them in the carnival as they dance the samba in celebration of your great feats, Pedro the Magnanimous.
University. Apparently still has. I don't know where all the science is coming from. Do some upgrades here first.
Gunpowder did for war, the printing press has done for the mind.
Yes it has. Okay, might as well bite the bullet. Hard research workshop, let's get our production going here. Carlisle, got your lighthouse, we've got some population. yet, but yeah, more production. You have nationalism. What do we want first? Need some more food. Let's blow this shit up. What are you doing here? Uruk is only a 6. Be shooting for a capital.
man is a military animal. Glories in gunpowder and loves parades. Whatever is contrary to nature is contrary to reason, and whatsoever is contrary to reason is absurd. Thank you.
get some promotion points here for nothing. Speedhausen.
If you owe the bank $100, that's your problem. If you owe the bank $100 million, that's the bank's problem.
No. Okay. Okay. The Hermitage. Well, yeah, you go ahead and build that. I'm gonna come and get you. Contract out my wonder building. Come on. I want that goody hut. I haven't declared war using a casus belli yet. Well, I can take care of that pretty quick. I want 3. You're giving me 1. Stop that. I have people lining up on my door to trade, so. Rio, we just built an industrial zone. Industrial zone gonna go. We hit 13. Gonna be a while. Okay. Coal over here. No. down this forest. What?
Tactics mean doing what you can with what you have.
I'm not building any forts. Bring it complete. Go, need a frigate or some city killing. But first, I'll come over here. Do that. Whoa, you stop. No. Can't see that. Two turns. Thank you.
الخزي والعار أن نلجأ إلى العطل.
Didn't work. All right. That's gonna hurt. Boost for that one. So what turn are we on? I'm going to pop back and I'm not going to declare war this early. 172. Load.
The steady hum of machinery, the acrid smell of smoke, vision clouded by ash and soot. These are the signs.
Feet.
Strategy requires thought. Tactics require observation.
Yeah, they do. Gonna mine that coal, I'll put a mine here. Oh, I don't like the look of this.
Let's get on our knees and pray. I don't know to whom. Is there a patron saint of ballistics yet?
Yes, there is. Another frigate. Okay, there we have field cannons. It's a good tile. I don't want to take that out. Right. Maybe I'll use you for something else. Okay. Let's think about it. We'll build a spy instead. Okay. One turn and we can pick up cheaper upgrade, Civic, whatever that is again. It's a very good one. So I can get envoys for building a ship that only I am able to build. Okay, good. And that's coming right up. Geneva. Lisbon. I'll take Lisbon for the money. Okay. Come on. Germany has ironclads. Yeah, you guys might want to behave yourselves now.
Human nature, as manifested in tribalism and nationalism, provides the momentum of the machinery of human evolution.
Exploration. We've got somebody. I do have 50% unit upgrades. Professional army. Okay. I might not want to change anything. National identity would be really nice. You, scientist. Okay. Hmm. Computers and one random tech combustion. Okay, that's nice. Okay. Great. Upgrade. Okay, that's a bit better. Fortaleza.
Claims left.
Let. Okay. I'm gonna go here. Yes, we're gonna go over here, join up with him. What are you doing here? Light. I want flight. I want bombers.
The day we stop exploring, we the day we commit ourselves to live in a stagnant world, devoid of curiosity, empty of dreams.
Amsterdam, you want some cavalry? Well, I'll try to do that too. Next turn. You guys are gonna come settle over here. Okay, that's fine. Merchant Republic. Yes, gangs. Not sure if I'm gonna need retainers, but we'll see. Liberalism will make up for losing that. I really like the sound of scorched earth. You bastards! Okay, I remember this. The heavy breather.
Best romances bloom in the midst of a good siege.
What are you doing out here? Look at the dog. Get to work. Yeah. Get some cavalry. Now. First, and we'll deal with upgrading a little bit later. Buddy, we'll see how this goes.
من الخزي والعار أن نلجأ إلى العنف، فليس من عادة الملوك قتل بعضها البعض.
Turns, that's pretty decent. Raider. Raider. That's what I gave up. I forgot. Professional army. Hey, well, you come up here and sit with this guy. I can afford one upgrade right now. That would give me a couple of envoys. Bingo. 12. place. Think that'll work. You, however, will work. That wasn't very good. Okay, we're gonna have to move you guys around the other side. Press lab builder. I'll leave you there. I know. I feel bad. My reputation is forever tarnished. kind of strange. Wow, what the flying fuck was that? Don't hurt my guy. He's just exploring. Already. That was too bad.
However beautiful the strategy, you should occasionally look at the results.
The Arabs for the city over here. Okay. Yeah, you get some diamonds here, buddy. That's okay. Knock yourself out. Rifling. Cabo. What are you doing here? Okay, well, let's take this guy. Deal with my walls here. Oh yeah, I gotta repair my other defenses. Okay, well, let's do that so we can shoot at these guys. Now, bombard. Together a core. You there? Looks like that is done. medieval knight. He's hurting my medieval crossbowman. Unheard of. He's actually up to 219 military strength. That's the highest he's been in 1,000 years. Need some hoozin. Oh, hello. Make a run for it. Which way? I can't go that way. Oh, they've got an upgrade. Bugger off. Go to here. Line of battle will probably be more valuable at this point. Thank you. listen here. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. Your city is still mine. Lit. Fix a lot of stuff. That's enough of upgrading for that city. They gotta sink or swim now. Got lots of shit going on.
I only understand friendship or scorched earth.
Yes, oh, I understand as well. Now, first off, come here. We will shoot. No, you can't move and shoot. Okay, so you stay there, you shoot. Some fun with this guy. Okay. CG. You beast. Oh, hello. That's better. That is better. Some tea. Yeah. Thank you, Mr. German. Not building any wonders, so keep going with flight where it's worth. The ship. That should learn ya, but probably won't. Lisbon is a nice city. Pretty sciencey. Some boozin'. Another one. Boom. Well, we'll take this city and we'll split the uprights. Maybe we'll peel away this one from Mecca first. Yeah, let's conquer Mecca. Sounds like a good idea to me. Versus fortified defender. I should be able to take that one. Thank you. get another upgrade. You get your first upgrade. The other guy lost his big chance. Oh, the Germans beat the Sumerians over here, and someone is a U-boat. I bet you it's you. Okay. Nicey. There's a fire in here. Trump Tower's on fire. Well, that's too bad. Real. Build a factory. Build another museum. Turn on some culture. Expand the fleet. We gotta replace our lost ship. Okay. That can be enough. Ooh, one more. That's a pretty big swath from the center of town there. Ooh, that's mine now. Let's come this way. This is where the ships are. Yeah, I'll bring you guys over here. 9 turns. Start shelling Mecca. I'll take Aleppo first. I am leading in science now. Very good. It's funny. We should be friends. You and I have a lot in common. to Sumeria. There we go. Forgot about you. Get our guys in close, we'll do the ship first. There we go. One more turn. Let's kidnap some civilians like that. Slabs at it again. Well, well. find sources. Oh, look at you. Last turn. You've got chemistry. Nice wonders. If I take this guy over. Oh, let's look at this again. Here we go. No planes yet. Not there anyway.
In a market economy, however, the individual has some possibility of escaping from the power of the state.
Okay, you come back here. We'll just wait. Need some heavier firepower, that's all. Can't get through there. Well, there you are. Okay. Let's just do that for a turn. Okay. When I come back tomorrow, Mecha goes down. We got Arabia. Pushed up in the desert and the tundra here, out of the way. We have some more civilians, and that'll be it. So thanks for coming out, and we'll see you tomorrow.